see the reaction of Dean because it's going to be a demon. So, you know, he won't be able to pop out of that. So until or if the real Dean comes back and the demon Dean is gone, then we might see what his thoughts about it are. But I really like the fact that that was touched on way back then. And now I just have to figure out if I'm going to play it the same way I played it then, now, or if that was, maybe that's just a figment of his imagination of what he thought it would be like, and then I'll play it. I don't know. I'm on pace right now. I'm not thinking about that. I know the writers have just started working on that stuff, but I'm anxious to see what happens and how happy it is. I don't know that we're going to see a reaction out of Dean because he's not Dean. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thanks.
I have a question about season 10 and Dean and Dean. We already saw that Sam's class from the Pure Demon. Do you see this is a possible way for Pure Demon?
Yeah, I mean, we did see that, so there's a possible way, which might be the way that ultimately Sam saves Dean. I don't know that there's another way that we can introduce the show. Granted, that you know, there might be another way. You know, you might get Crowley to talk, or you might get another human to talk, or maybe Castiel's got some newfound power over Metatron in this situation. I don't know. There's question marks there of how what's going to happen, but there's definitely an option on the table. I don't know. If it'll work, because then again, you've got Dean is probably going to be a little more powerful than a regular demon with the mark of pain, and so I don't know how, you know, that locks the demon any more or what. But these are all questions that I have as well. So I'll be interested to see how the writers play out.
Thank you. This guy is already dead. So
his body is already dead.
Yeah, so.
Dean is dead. Oh. I heard it here.